Okay, here's a quick rundown. We'll be heading from Bendigo to Grampians. There'll be Craig and Debbie on their Harley Fatboy, and Naomi and myself on the Suzuki Boulevard. It's currently the middle of winter here in Victoria, so we're expecting a bit of rain and whatever. But we'll see how we go. Hope you enjoy. We thought we'd display all the gear that we're going to try and put onto the motorbike. That's the two-man tent that we're taking. We've got two sleeping bags, the underlies for the sleeping bags, a pillow each, spare clothes just in case we get rained out. Tarp from underneath the tent. We've got full wet weather gear, including even our shoes. Each, we've got a cover for the motorbike, which goes up at the Grampians. I'm pretty sure she'll get pretty frosty. I don't like the motorbike. First aid kit, Panadol, you know, all the drinks and food that we're going to need for the 2 days. We've had to take our own firewood because up at the campsite they don't have it, and I think this time of the year, because it's the middle of winter, she's going to be all wet. A few fire lighters, cooking utensils, Esky to carry all the sausages and bacon and eggs and all that kind of stuff in, margarine.
God, I hope it rains on hot as hell.
Google Maps, but it took me to the house on the corner actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Couldn't figure out the motorway. I just revved my bike up and down the street on 4 wheels.
Camera.
My birthday.